Let us summarize today's session. In this session, we cover two topics. In the first topic, we saw what is leverage and what are the various types of leverage. The second topic, we saw how do we actually compute leverage. So by the end of the session, now you should be able to explain the importance of leverage. You should also be able to compute leverage by various methods. Thank you.